We want to find the integral of x divided by the square root of the quantity x to the fourth plus 16 using an integration formula that we would find in the back of a calculus textbook listed under integration tables. If we look close enough, we should be able to find this integration formula here. Notice where the denominator is the square root of u squared plus or minus a squared. At first, it may look like this won't work because we have an extra factor of x in the numerator, but I think it will if we perform a u substitution. Notice here u squared would equal x to the fourth and a squared would equal 16. Well, if u squared equals x to the fourth, that means u equals x squared, and if a squared equals 16, that means a equals 4. If it's helpful, we could rewrite this to make it better match this form. We could write this as the integral of x divided by the square root of, instead of x to the fourth, we could write x to the second squared. And instead of 16, we could write 4 squared. In this form, it might be easier to see that u is equal to x squared and a is equal to 4. But because u is equal to x squared, notice differential u, or du, is equal to 2x dx. This is actually good news because notice how the integrand has this extra factor of x. So if we divide both sides by 2 here, notice that 1 half du is equal to x dx. Now let's rewrite this in terms of u. Well, notice that x dx is equal to 1 half du, so we'll factor the 1 half out. Our numerator is now going to be 1, and then we have du. Our denominator is going to be the square root of x squared to the second, which would be u squared, which is perfect, and then plus 4 squared, which would be plus a squared. Notice now we have a perfect match for our integration formula. So now we can integrate, performing substitution on the right for u and a. So we'll have 1 half times natural log absolute value of u, which is x squared, and then plus the square root of, we have u squared, we're going to use plus a squared since we had a sum over here on the left. So u squared would be x to the fourth, and then plus a squared, which is 16, and of course plus a constant of integration. I hope you found this helpful.